Thank you, Holly and Jimmy. We appreciate that wonderful dedication. As many of you know, Reverend Lori Brandt has spoken here as a guest speaker a number of times, 8 to be exact, over our transition period. The more we got to know her, the more we loved her. Finally, the light bulb went off on both sides, and she accepted our invitation to come on board as our spiritual leader. Reverend Lori has already jumped right in here at Unity of the Valley, getting oriented, presiding over new members' dinner, attending her first board meeting. Today is her first meditation and talk for us as our new spiritual leader. At this time, we are very proud and happy to have an official installation ceremony, and it warms my heart that performing the honors today is our founding minister, Audrey Peterson. I now call back.
Is this your first time?
Yes, it feels like my first time. Oh, it's wonderful to be here. It is an honor to be doing this ceremony for our Reverend Lori. As founding minister and minister emeritus, it really is my honor to preside over this important moment in the life of this spiritual community. In Unity, we know that a trained mind and an awakened consciousness is the greatest avenue through which universal power can flow. Today, we celebrate the installation of one who will carry the torch of that awakened consciousness, of one who will declare truth principles and serve those who are here now and those who will come to Unity of the Valley Spiritual Center. This center is the culmination of a divine idea in the mind of God. It is also the direct result of an idea in the minds of those who have dreamed it, established it, nurtured it, and growing it. Unity of the Valley Spiritual Center is a shining creation of those who have been willing to be God's hands and feet, head and heart. Today we install the new ministerial leader. Who by her willingness will take this center to the next phase of its growth. Will Reverend Lori please come forward? Ministers of a church or center have the sacred privilege and responsibility of attending to the spiritual needs of the congregation. You are called to spiritually nurture and care for this congregation, and to serve as spiritual counselor to all who come to you for guidance. In addition to the services, you will serve as the official and accredited teacher for all classes. Oversee the healthy activities of the congregation and administer the smooth operation of the center. Reverend Lori, do you embrace spiritual principles as they have been taught by Unity Worldwide Ministries? Do you declare and promise faithfully to adhere to them and make them the basis of your teaching?
I do.
Do you so consecrate yourself to this ministry that you will do your utmost at all times to reflect the God within in all you say, think, and do.
I do.
Do you promise to minister faithfully and lovingly to these people now committed to your charge and to seek ever to be an example of moderation, patience, and loving kindness?
That I do.
Knowing that infinite spirit that empowers you in all things, I affirm your strength to faithfully accomplish the mission and vision of this center with joy. As the founding minister of Unity of the Valley Spiritual Center and Minister Emeritus, I fully and completely turn all ministerial responsibilities over to Reverend Laurie, to you. Recognizing the authority that you have entrusted to her, I now charge her with these responsibilities and present to you the one who has answered the call to serve you. Do you accept Reverend Laurie as your minister and teacher? If so, your answer is, we do.
We do.
I hereby install you as senior minister in loving service to Unity of the Valley Spiritual Center with all rights, privileges, and obligations pertaining to your office. May God live abundantly in your wisdom, your love for all of us, to each other, and to this center. Ladies and gentlemen, I present Reverend Laurie Brandt, your new minister, teacher, and spiritual leader.
Committed myself to you as spiritual leader, I ask for your commitment and support. Will all the participants and members and even visitors of this spiritual community please stand? Each one of you is the voice of this center. You're the ambassadors of this spiritual community. You're the physical life of this center, as you give of yourselves through loving service. Will you generously give of your time, your talent, and your treasure to this divine activity known as Unity in the Valley Spiritual Center? If so, your answer is, I will.
I will.
And will you study and incorporate Unity spiritual principles and strive to practice them in your life and all your words and all your actions?
I will.
Will you support the ever-expanding vision of this center and dedicate yourself to being aware of opportunities to experience yourself as a conduit for the fulfillment of that vision?
I will.
And finally, will you follow faithfully the light of truth, seeking at all times to be aware of what is right, rather than who might be right, And if you have a difference of opinion, will you meditate first, think secondly, and speak lastly, and then speak only to the person or persons directly involved?
I will.
Then I welcome all of you into joyful partnership as we confidently go about the exciting work of nurturing the spiritual development in ourselves and each other, and of being a blessing in our community and the world. And so it is.